answer, son. You're the answer to are we alone in the universe.
You just have to decide what kind of man you want to grow up to be. Whether that man is good character or bad, he's... he's going to change the world.
This is Clark Kent.
Are there people who find you charming?
Well, they pretend because I try so hard.
A breaking news, a damn
You okay?
Yeah, I just got, work started.
You want to talk about it?
We just did.
Kent!
Where does he go?
Possibly the most significant event in recent history. The Superman exists, and he is American.
So you've come here to help us?
Yes.
If Superman were here right now, what would you want to say to him?
I just think he's kind of hot.
This dropped out of the sky like the Archangel Gabriel. He's an entertainer. Wants to make everybody happy. But it's not that simple. Somebody always loses.
I'll introduce him to his first nightmare.
Now, who is that?
That is Bruce Wayne.
The biggest problem facing Gotham right now is the fact that the public is embracing the Batman.
People that have limbs that are amputated still feel the pain in that limb, even though it's not there. I feel that pain, and I see him looking back at me.
Perhaps the truth is, you really don't trust anyone.
I say the guy's a loose cannon.
Takes one to know one.
We have a chance to get him. Let's go get him.
Take your best shot.
I have journeyed across an ocean of stars to reach you. Surrender or watch this world suffer the consequences.
The world for bad news.
I need to believe that something extraordinary is possible.
It looks like Superman has saved the day once again.
I underestimated you. Make damn sure you don't underestimate me.
I knew I was right about you. Not such a bad guy, just always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Story of my life.
You do too much. You're not Superman, you know.